We're saying Psalms today. Psalms written, of course, by King David, 150 Psalms. But within those Psalms, there are so many Psalms that just are about our situation today, our abductees, our captives. But we are going to return the great spirit of the nation of Israel with great victory.